So I think I'm happy with what package we have right now on my car, and I think we're just going to continue that. I think it's going to be all about the pole position this weekend, so hopefully we can get that done later today and have a good race.